as an artist, I am now going to speak up and speak loud, because art reflects life. I'm just hurt.
I refuse to remain silent amongst this fucking violence. This ain't what Dr. King dreamed behind closed eyelids. I'm part of the problem though if I maintain my silence. Shit has to change or the pain will bring the riots. Yeah, then what the fuck we gon' do? History might repeat itself, LA 92. Yeah, we need to get to the root. Hands up, my hands are up. Please don't shoot, poof.